In this session, we can discuss about request. I told last video, you can see here, request will comes into your queue. You can see admin group, process manager, which company, from where it is coming, that title. Okay, like this, names, who are requesting, who is being requested, like that you will get it. Now you will get a request in your queue. This is a, I am a manager, that is the reason I am getting all those things. Okay, because I can monitor, you guys are, say for example, green color. This is a guy who has been working on that. Here you can see, here you can see the request type. Okay, suppose if you are getting into the queue, you will get opened. Open stage, it will come to you. Here we can see priority 1, SLA, incident, which location. I am working for a EMEA region support. EMEA means Europe, Middle East, Africa. These countries I am handling that. In that, we have a team around 20 developers and DBAs are there. Developers means Azure developers, and admins, which admins? Admins means EMEA DBA admins, and EMEA DBA Azure admins, EMEA Windows admins, like that. Okay, I am working for a product based company. Here we need to take over all products, whether it is a database level, whether it is a Azure level, like that. Based on the companies also, we need to work on that. If you are working for a product based company, you have to take care of database, SQL Server, okay, MySQL Server, and Azure admin. What you need to do in configuration settings and all those things, you have to work on that. Here you can see the tickets. Okay, here you can see, you will get in a queue. What are the types or their tickets? I will explain now. First, you will get in a... Okay, I am increasing the font. SLA, we will call it as a service level agreement. Full agreement. Okay, and what are the things we have here? Incident 1, incident 2, incident 3, incident 4, incident 5, like that we have. We have, normally I have been working lot of projects, all are incident 5 only, up to 5. In some people will call as it a save 1, save 2, save 3, save 4, save 5, like that we need to get it. Once if you get in a queue, you can see the timing will be there. We have a timing. Based on your request, you have to take over. Some companies will be given for 2 hours. 2 hours. Some companies 4 hours will be there. Resolving time. This is some companies 8 hours. Some companies 12 hours. Okay. Some companies 24 hours. Like that. Okay. Like based on the request, based on the companies, we have to work on that. Okay, based on your CV also, if you are keeping a CV coming like a MNC company, if you are there, based on the which company you are keeping, like that you have to mention in your CVs. Okay, it has to be customized, your CV, whatever. If once one person has been giving a experience with 5 years, if you don't have 5 years, if you are having 4 years, based on the request, based on the experience only, you have to prepare your CV. Okay, that is why. Here, later I will show you. Here you can see opened. Here, how will we be there? First, it will comes to open stage. Once open stage, your manager or your team leader will assign to you. Then immediately what you do, will see that you have to keep it in a progress. You are working, right? You have to keep in progress method. Means you are working how much time. Once completed, what you will do? You will do hold. We have hold option also. Hold means it's done. It's done from your end. It's done from your end. Okay. You are waiting for to close the request. It's hold means automatically it will goes to customer also. It is completed. Okay, verify that. It is done. Kindly verify. Like that, you have to update in your request. Kindly have a look like this. Okay, from your end, done. Once it is, he will reply with, okay, fine, like that. You can close the request. Okay, here we have close request. Close and resolved. Two methods will be there. Okay, resolved will be there. And close means completely closed. If you know damn sure, you have to close the request. If you close the request, you can't reopen that. If there is a small problem, is there, if you close, there is a chances to escalate it. They will be escalating because your request has not completed. That is the reason he will be escalating on you. Better you can go resolve. If you resolve that, okay, fine. If you resolve, no problem. After 3 days, some companies, 3 days, 5 days, once everything is resolved, automatically it will be closed. Or your team lead, based on the companies, they will be closing all those things. It is closed, or some companies will be manually, they need to close. In our company, automatically, after three days, your ticket has been closed. Okay, this is the process. Fine. If you some more details has to be know about product based companies and service based companies, in how the product based companies following service based companies, how service based companies, how they are maintaining the SLA, how SLAs will be there. What is the difference between product based companies and service based companies? In next session, I will tell you. If you want any doubts, you can call me 96404-72496. Any interview helping, I will help on that. Okay, thank you.